Now, of all the high stepping and hip flying creatures in the sesquipedalian splendor of creation, the most luminous, numinous, voluminous, and numerous are the cats comprising the chomp chomp family of Insecta. This is the biggest and most bodaciously voracious family of flummers, hummers, and thrummers, flutterers, flitterers, and twitterers, creepers, leapers, and bug-eyed peepers that ever chewed a root or masticated a canopy since time, chomp chomp, swung in. And I'm gonna hip you now to the inside skinny on the hippest insect of them all, the great granddaddy of ground sounding, far below blowing, and profoundly polyphonic subsubtonic and subterranean wailers of the family Insecta, the most dug-in drug bug of this eternally chomping and sweetly stomping sphere. And I'm telling you high-minded bipeds that it ain't the beatific bee, it ain't the dizzy cricket, it ain't the hopped-up grasshopper or the scootin' cootie or the dancing ant or the swaying praying mantis. No, 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 no. The hippest insect of them all, bug number one, is the sweetly swinging, insanely singing 17-year cicada baby. You see, unlike the beatific bee, or the dizzy cricket, or anyone else in the teeny tiny taxonomic kingdom of Insecta, the 17-year cicada is the stone embodiment up front of the hippest message of all, the one that tells us what hums around comes around. And not only that, but what hums around underground comes around on top. Now, I want you to dig the cyclical scene of cicada babies jumping off in 1979. Papa cicada and mama cicada doing the nonstop bebop bug boogie in the apple tree. Making cicada babies by the dozens and hundreds and thousands and hundred thousands and trillion millions. So, the cicada babies go running down the trunk, jump in the ground, and get down, way down, all the way down to the rock bottom pocket of terrestrial connection. They dig in, you dig, and they stay dug. I'm telling you, these cicada babies get wrapped around a root and do not budge, sucking the sap and guzzling up the root juice, toasting each other with vintage swigs of Chateau Below 1962 or Chateau Below That 1945, and so on back to the first flipping vineyard of Chateau Devonian, I don't know, maybe 400 million spins ago. So now, these cicada babies are glued to the root, and before you know it, a year passes, but a tiny voice in the teeny brain of each and every baby cicada says, "Nobody move. Just stay cool." So the sweet cicada babies lay back in the wet mesh of groovy roots and guzzle a bit more Chateau Below. And another year passes, and a third, and a fourth, and a fifth. But nobody move, just stay cool. And maybe you got an occasional square cicada baby's gonna say, "Hey man, when are we gonna split this subterranean scene? I mean, it's dark here, man. I can't even read the label on this bottle of root juice." But the inner voice say, "I told you, just stay cool. You'll know when it's time to climb." And the years keep spinning, 13, 14, 15, 16. And finally, on that 17th spin around the sun, that 17th cycle of four swinging seasons, that 17th summer of baby cicadas in subterranean slumberland, finally, the alarm clock go, "Get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up, get it up." And suddenly, you got one cicada saying to another cicada, "Hey, baby, let's get out of these nymphal skins and slip into something a little more comfortable. What hums around comes around. You dig?" So they hum, and they come again. And I hope that sometime in the sunshine of your swiftly stomping lifetime, you too can hear the percussive combustion of them sweetly swinging, insanely singing 17-year cicadas. Baby.